Morning.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Saturday Night Live Open Mic. I'm Michael Bokitis, the host. Introduce you to my friend Larry Granger, everyone. Yeah, Larry, go get him, baby.
Hope you guys enjoy this as much as I do.
Cries on a full moon are a painful thing to All the neighbors know the reason for the Johnsons' bitter tears. And no one's regret, it's the innocent that pays. Oh, the cries and the cold mouth, they were haunted. Now up on Echo Mountain, you'll find the lonesome grave, marked with the handmade marble cylinder beads, not less the brave. When Daddy tells the story of the dog that saved my life, he always asks forgiveness, and tears will fill his eyes. All the cries on Echo Mountain are a painful thing to feel. All the neighbors know the reason for the Johnsons' bitter tears. When a man don't use good judgment, it's the innocent that pays. Oh, the cries on Echo Mountain. Oh, the cries on Echo Mountain. Nothing original, I'm not that talented, but I don't know if you're familiar with George Gershwin. He made a few pretty good songs, and the weather we've had in the last few days just kind of reminds me of that. By the light. life's turning blue. She's more to be pitied than scolded. She needs to be alone and despised. Too much beer and wine. Too many good times. The lure of the home. She once was the belle of the ball. She made some young man a sweet wife. But too many parties on a wrong side of town has ruined her happy young life. She's more to be pitied than scolded. She needs to be loved on this time. Too much beer and wine. Too many good times. The lure of the home is making me wrong.
Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did.